The carpentry students at Carver Vo-Tech in Baltimore are hard at work learning real-life woodworking skills.
You have to know how to work the compound miter saw, the table saw. You have to know how to use the wood burner. You also have to know how to use the power stapler, pneumatic stapler.
This year, they're taking old wooden pallets that would normally be thrown away and turning them into apple crates and composting bins for Great Kids Farm, the city school's outdoor learning facility.
The finished crates are then taken back to the Great Kids Farm, where they're loaded back up with things for other Baltimore City schools.
Things that the kids take away from this are not only a knowledge of what it means to be green and to recycle, but just the hands-on tool use. The measuring that they have to do and the accuracy that's required of them is never ending.
Those skills they're learning and the carpentry certification they'll get will ultimately help them for the future.
At the high school, if I graduate, I'm planning on going to a trade college to further my career. So basically, that just tell me the skills and tools I need to know.
After I graduate, I plan on going into the carpentry field as in taking it up for a career.
And by using recycled materials, the program itself is self-sustaining. The students are learning to be resourceful and are wowing their teacher with the quality of their work.
I'm just very proud of the students. I think that when they get opportunities like this to shine, it's exactly what they do.
In West Baltimore, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.